Good looking Don.
And not so good looking Pete.
Right, we've freed the prop. Yep. Aye aye, Captain.
Yeah.
We've greasy cutlass bearing. Yeah?
Yeah.
That's greasy going through there. We know the engine's running with a bit of... We suspect now one of the heater plugs may be down, but we won't know until we've run it for a bit anyway. We put diesel in it. We freed the gearbox lever. That was the only problem with it. Well, that and the fact that the prop shaft wasn't turning because the shaft was seized up a little bit. We've sorted all that now. We're going to try giving it a run now and actually put it in gear. It's on dry land, as you can see. But we're going to try get it running, put it in gear, and see what happens. Right, you won't hear me talking much because of all the noise, but we'll try again. Right, I'll you hold that on the engine, let me do it, John. Right. Point that end. You're on a pointy end of the camera, John.
Alright, boss.
As you can see, them gears were spinning their socks off inside that box because of the amount of crap that's going on.
The prop shaft wasn't turning.
Wasn't?
No.
Well, what's the next thing to try? But the gearbox is free.
Right, I'm going to have my coffee now.
The prop shaft wasn't turning at all at the back?
No.
That's unusual, that.
Yeah.
Perhaps it's just not in gear. That's because only 3/4 of the way in gear.
Well, there was diesel pumping out the top of that gearbox. Right.
Going to finish our drink off. So we're doing quite well today, aren't we, Don?
Sorry?
We're doing quite well today. You've got to be a mountaineer to get inside here at the moment. Whose blood? My blood! It's...
Peter's blood!
John! John!
Oh, Peter!
Look at that! Claret!
Right, I'm going to have to release the fucking life jacket you've got all over your fag.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, look at this! What's going on here? You think... There's none on my face, is there?
No.
Oh, sorry. So I'm still good looking, Pete. It's on me cig. I'll still smoke it though. It's coming out, isn't it? My blood must be thin.
Mine's the same here. What? I told you I cut it the other day, there's blood everywhere.
See you soon, I might need hospital treatment, look at that. is anybody on there that's
well,
a bit...
Blames the claim.
Is anybody on there that's a bit squirmish? Look. Look. I've seen it on the floor, that's why. How much could I claim for this?
£65.